Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Rabi-Ribi. In the last episode, we took on the SP bosses, and I had a bit of a time of it. And I'm afraid if they appear in the boss rush, I'm probably not going to be able to complete those. So, speaking of which, let's take a look at the boss rush. We've beaten the normal boss rush, so let's try the another boss rush, see what that's all about. Okay, so we're starting with Miru. Oof. Yeah, I'm not using buffs this time. It makes the fights a little more interesting. Yeah, Miru, you were still a little bit hard to read after all this time. How are you supposed to dodge that slide? Almost down, just gotta land a few more hits. Thank you. And now comes her special attack. Which I keep getting poked by because I am terrible at dodging. But now she's dead, and now we're fighting Noah. Now she's making me bigger with her attacks? Oh. I do not remember her doing this. Well, on the plus side, makes it a little easier for me to deal damage. Yeah, something's increasing my damage. Maybe it was because of that giant buff I got the other guy recently. Also, I think I see it now. These timers are for individual boss fights, not as an overall kind of timer you need to follow. Yeah, might as well use it. Well, that was a big explosion. Okay, apparently she's invincible right now. Oh yeah. Thank you. That's irritating. Oh, and now we're getting into the other bosses. Oh yeah, here comes Miriam. This might be a tricky fight. Yeah, I'm not having the best of time against this particular phase. Done yet? Good. Wait, oh, she possessed ribbon. Oh dear. That's annoying. Oh yeah, she's taking away all my money. Well, it's a good thing this is a boss rush and not the main game. Okay, now I'm all erratic. That's not good. She's almost down anyway, so... Okay, that's done. Finally. And now for Rumi herself. Who should be a lot easier now. If she behaves at all like she does in the main game, she'll probably have phases where she'll refill your health. Okay, here we go. Okay, I mean, she doesn't have the healing thing. Okay, that's... a little worrisome, but not critical. Thank you. Every time she gets hit this attack, it's messed up a little bit. That's kind of amusing. Oh, really, these patterns are just really simple. I was expecting a little bit more from her. But oh well. I'm just being nitpicky. The Rumi fight itself has some pretty cool gimmicks to it, so. She really wants to get in position for this next attack, doesn't she? I couldn't jump in time. Figured it would be easier just focus on dodging that. This is an awkward place to stop the attack. How many health bars did she have again? Like, 6? I am really doing bad on these, melee attacks. Are we gonna fly? Okay, finally, she's gone. Then, okay, time for Irisu, and ow! That really hurt. Okay, I got quite a bit of HP back. Oh, at least I think I did. Alright, this attack. Thank you. Ow! So I thought Iris was like level 50 when I fought her. In this fight, she's only level 43. I guess it's just how boss rush does things, huh? Oh, great. I think I'm still having nightmares from Coco's double-step laser attack. Okay, now she's doing this. Now, why couldn't Rubies fight me more like this, I think? Oh, these ones don't give me any health. Oh well. Doing. I should be attacking! Though the part time for this fight is over. It's almost an hour? That's a little bit crazy. Oh, right, is this the endurance round? Nope, her health is still there. Oh, right, it's the stupid attack. Which I have no idea how to dodge. Too high. Great! Yay! Okay then, that was the final boss rush. Why are they so strong? Okay then. Alright, just stretching a little bit. Did I unlock any other boss rushes? Okay, the true boss rush. I'll have a look at this. Off screen. I want to see what kind of bosses I'll fight in it. But for now, thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Until then, have a good day.